Changing your date and time. Go to Tools, enter in your master code, press Date, Time, change the month, the year, and the date. Scroll down, delete the current time, and re-enter the correct time. From there, you can change it to AM or PM, press Save, and go back to the home page.